posted. Katasi AO swept and secure. Good luck, gentlemen. Defender 9 out.
Attention all post patrols. Attention all post patrols. We have initiation of IFE. That's again IFE. Runway 08. Chief 1, Med 1, Med Flight 6, Defender 1. Respond to emergency rally point. Wind 12 knots at 270. Stand by for pylon information. Man post standby.
Pull up, pull up.
A130, show number 624.
Altitude.
574, 10 miles out, 5 foes on board, 23,000 pounds of fuel. All has reported 3 small explosions in Chicago Bay, electrical fire, engine 3 failure, structural damage in Chicago Bay, broken cockpit. 1 soul severely injured, unconscious with severe burns to face, chest and arm, brake. Aircraft is carrying hazardous cargo. Multiple ammo pallets, including 120mm howitzer round. Break. Unable to dump fuel due to fire hazard, and unable to drop cargo due to cargo door damage. Break. Pilot believes fire is contained, but phosphorus flares ignited and cargo is high combustible. Man post standby.
Attention, all flights on the net. This is Kutaisi Tower. Be advised we have an IFE. I say again, IFE inbound, runway 08. Hold positions at this time. Keep the net clear. Kutaisi Tower out.
Kutaisi Tower, Mike 74. Be advised, we just had another small explosion in the cargo hold. Possibly flares igniting. We are on final, coming in hot and heavy. Mike 74, standing by.
Mike 74, Kutaisi Tower, you are cleared for final, runway 08. I have visual on you. You appear to be trailing smoke. Be advised, we have emergency units staged and will be rolling as soon as you touch down. Kutaisi Tower, standing by. Hellraiser flight, you are cleared for takeoff. Use caution and keep 500 meters from the crash area. ADF for Foxtrot Sierra is 555.03. Kutaisi Tower. Attention on the net, this is Kutaisi Tower. The active runway is closed. I say again, the active runway is closed. All flights return to your parking areas. Kutaisi Tower out.
Kutaisi Tower, this is Whiplash 1. I need those hogs airborne like yesterday. I am authorizing any means to get those birds off the ground and into the AO. Scrubbing the flight is not an option. Make it happen. Whiplash 1 out.
Hog flight, Kutaisi Tower, disregard my last message, you are cleared to taxi. taxiway Whiskey behind the Follow Me vehicle. Use caution on takeoff. Emergency units have sealed off access roads to taxiway Sierra. Happy hunting. Kutaisi Tower out.
Let's do a left-hand orbit around the airfield. Get eyes on the crash site. You may get lucky and spot parachutes or even the crew. Hog one out.
Two copies.
Three copies.
Four copies.
Copies.
Three copies.
4 copies.
Attention all flights, attention all flights. This is Whiplash 1. Your first tasking will be to escort and provide CAS for Voodoo 2-3 and 2-4, which are two SF teams aboard two Chinooks, call sign Pontiac 1-1 and 1-2. Pontiac flight will depart Foxtrot Sierra and insert Voodoo north of the village of Suzrati. Voodoo will position themselves southeast of the suspected Aldoran commander's hideout to fight their way into the compound area. Operational command of the op to direct all land and air forces for this mission. Keep our boys safe. Whiplash 1 out.
All flights, Pontiac 1-1. 50 seconds until dust off. Watch our 6. Pontiac 1-1 out. Cast flights, Voodoo 2-3. Thanks for joining us, boys. As you know, daytime raids are risky, but this has been our first confirmation of Tango 6 location in weeks. You may move to another location within the hour. I'll be calling for fire at Target AO if needed. Hold fire unless disrupted. Contact is expected. Tango 6 should be present at Target AO. Orders are to capture or kill. Voodoo 2-3 out. Whiplash 1. Voodoo 2-3. LZ. Blue smoke on the deck. Flash 1, Voodoo 2-3, we have touchdown. Deploying to tree line rally points, LZ appears clear. Cash units, watch our asses. Voodoo 2-3, standing by. Whiplash 1, Voodoo 2-3, we have visual on target location. Prepare for salute report. Approximately 30 enemy combatants guarding target AO, 450 meters northwest of our location. Mixed camo, woodland uniforms, local time. Light and heavy machine guns, no vehicles present this time. Voodoo 2-3 out. Cast flights, Voodoo 2-3, we're popping red smoke on target AO.
Pull up. Altitude.
Engage infantry at my speed with gun from the south.
Pull up. Altitude. Pull up.
Fly
Guys, Voodoo 2-3 request show of force 400 feet off the deck over the target AO. Put the fear of God in them. Voodoo 2-3 standing by.
Hawk flight copies direct Voodoo. Inbound for show of force. Hawk 1 out.
Altitude, altitude.
Hellraiser 1, dusting off, break. We're taking hits. I say again, we're taking hits. Flying defensive westbound to Seuss. Hellraiser 1 out.
Pull up, pull up. Altitude, altitude.
Engage infantry at my speed with rockets.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude, altitude.
Slides, Voodoo 2-3, nice work. Ambush units are down, no sign of Tango 6, still sweeping. Voodoo 2-3 out. Whiplash 1, Voodoo 2-3, we have a jeep heading north from the target AO. Unknown occupants, permission to engage.
All units, Whiplash 1. Green light to neutralize target Jeep. I say again, green light to smoke the Jeep. Sagan is picking up radio signals indicating it is Tango 6. Kill order authorized. Take him out. Whiplash 1 out.
On flight, Med 5. KLG ship and offloaded. They're in good hands. Med 5 out.
Whiplash 1, SIGINT reports approximate location of Tango 6 at the following MGRS coordinates. 38 Tango, Lima, Mike, 2, 5, 4, 1, 1, 8, 7, 8, 0, 1. Take him out ASAP. Whiplash 1 out.
Pull up! Pull up!
Cash flies, Voodoo 2-3.
Altitude, altitude.
Tango 6 is taking a dirt nap permanently. We're securing until
pull
on
up,
5.
Pull up!
Back to Foxtrot Sierra. Voodoo 2-3 is out.
Hawk flight, good work. RV Bob 2 say O, Angels 8. We're gonna set up orbit and wait for their task. Hog 1 out.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Dodge 1-1. The SAM hit about 15 minutes ago and now both engines are out and I'm punching out. Currently 9 to 10 clicks west of Power Spall near a large lake. I'll activate my beacon when I find some cover.
Pilot down. Repeat, pilot down in enemy territory. Stand by for SITREP. All flights, Whiplash 1, sit rep continuing. Pilot down, call sign in Dodge 1-1. Ejected 9 to 10 clicks west of Harris Valley, which is near a large lake body, northeast of Foxtrot Sierra. He'll be activating his emergency beacon upon landing and taking cover. His beacon gives a signal in the 6,000 to 1,000 meter signal range. However, it can be intercepted by anyone with some radio knowledge. SOP is to keep radio silence until he has verification of friendly forces near his location. I'm requesting satellite imagery of his approximate location to assist with enemy intel. That could take several hours, which is time we do not have. CENTAP is sending over a UAV as soon as possible to assist with the search. Gentlemen, time is crucial. Good luck. Stay under the cloud deck and find our boy. Whiplash 1 out.
On flight, let's head north-northeast from Seuss. Formation line of rest, open spread. Stay under Angels 8, keep your eyes peeled. Hog 1 out.
Two copies.
Three copies.
Four copies.
All flights, this is Hog 3. Our downed pilot's emergency beacon will transmit at 6,000, 3,000, and 1,000 meters from his current location. Once you come within range, you'll get a message and an audible alert tone for each range circle. I suggest you conduct a grid search once you get within 6,000 meters. Break. Stay under Angels 8 and hit the sweet spot for 1,000 meters. Dodge 1-1 will make radio contact once he has confirmed visual friendlies. Good luck. Hawk 3 out.
All flights, this is Charlie 1-6. We are en route to the approximate location of the FA-18 crash site. I say again, we are en route to the approximate location of the crash site. We will be on station within one mic. Say again, one mic. Charlie 1-6, out.
All flights, this is Charlie 1-6. Be advised we have visual on probable crash site. Heavy fire and smoke observed at the following grid location. Stand by for coordinates. 3-8, Tango, Lima, November, 2, Niner, 2, 3, 4, 0, 1, 2, 3, 1. Say again. 3-8, Tango, Lima, November, 2, Niner, 2, 3, 4, 0, 1, 2, 3, 1. Be advised, negative visual of enemies in the area. Break. Negative visual on Dodge 1-1 at this time. We are orbiting the area at Angels 1-0. Charlie 1-6, out.
tight, brother. You got your six. Hog one out.
All flights, this is Charlie 1-6. Be advised, we have visual on 5 enemy light armor and transport vehicles 1.3 clicks south of crash site. Say again, we have visual on 5 enemy light armor and transport vehicles 1.3 clicks south of crash site. Break. Vehicle's direction of travel is north, 358 degrees from the city of Tsimusi. We're cleared hot on all vehicles. Charlie 1-6 will continue orbit and provide eyes on. Charlie 1-6, out.
All flights, Whiplash 1. Neutralize that patrol. Whiplash 1 out.
Engage targets of opportunity.
Altitude.
Lights, Charlie 1-6. We have visual on approximately 14 to 18 armed enemy troops heading east from the crash site towards Dodge 1-1's location. Cleared to engage. Stop their advance at all costs. Charlie 1-6, out.
Three.
time. Hellraiser 1 out.
Altitude, altitude. Altitude, altitude.
Thanks, guys. That was an exciting afternoon. Let's get the hell out of here.
Join up.
On flight, Whiplash 1. Nice work out there. Dodge 101 is being transported to Seuss for treatment and debrief. Quick update on that Jeep you guys smoked earlier. We have positive confirmation Tango 6 was inside. Well, what was left of it. We're still investigating and cleaning up the C-130 crash outside of Katazi, but the runway is open. The crew unfortunately didn't make it. God rest their souls. Break. The region is red hot now, but you hogs are putting a dent in the terrorist nexus and providing our much needed gas. Excellent work out there today. RDB for debrief. Whiplash 1 out.
Hog flight. Good work. Let's RGB. Damn. Mission tempo is going to be very high for this campaign. Better stay in our A-game. Hog 1 out. Star 9, Hog 1. We're inbound to Katazi. All the footprints looking over. Hog 1, Defender 9. Footprints posted. Katazi AO swept and secure. We'll stay on the net if anything changes. Defender 9 out.
Katazi, Hog 1-1, inbound. Katazi, Hog 1-1, inbound.
Hold 1-1, Katazi, fly heading 254.
Altitude,
Hog 1-1, request landing.